Hi Diana, how
Welcome
are you
to Mi
today?
Casa. Come on in.
Diana, are you ready for Bollywood Life 69 question challenge?
I'm all set.
Okay. So tell us, what have you been up to from today morning?
Promotions for Lucknow Central.
And what time did you wake up?
8, I think, in the morning. Yeah, I think so. Okay. That's early for me.
Describe, what are you wearing?
Ruffles. I'm all about the ruffles today.
And how much time did you take to get ready?
About an hour and a half with makeup, hair, all of that. Yeah.
Okay. First thing you did after you woke up?
Chai. It's always the first thing. My go-to.
Yeah, that was my next question. Tea or coffee?
What Definitely tea.
Tea, okay. Yeah. Can you cook?
No, not to save my life, but I can eat a lot.
What was the last meal you ate?
What was the last meal I ate? I had lunch.
Now, what did you eat in lunch?
I had dal, chawal, sabzi, and some chicken curry.
Okay. What's your favorite food?
Indian, Japanese, okay. Thai, Chinese. Food in general. All food. Any food.
Okay.
Oh, I want some chips. Should we eat chips?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah. Would you like a chip?
Oh, yes. Why not? Thank you so much.
Yay. Okay. Tell me.
So you have a film coming up, Lucknow Central. Are you nervous about it?
I am, but I think I'm more excited than nervous.
You look gorgeous in the promos. What's the secret behind it?
My hair and makeup artist Kritika Gill and my stylist Nidhi Jacob.
Okay.
Yeah, they're the only reason I look gorgeous, especially at like 8 in the morning.
So you're working with Farhan. Describe us Farhan in one word.
Witty.
Okay. And it's set in a jail. Were you bored of the jail setup?
No chance. It was actually one of the best sets I've ever been on. Very realistic. And kind of forgot that we were not actually on a jail, in a jail.
Okay. You know, heroines have a problem these days while dancing around trees. Are you one of them? And what do you think about it?
They have a problem while dancing around
trees?
Like to each his own.
When was the last time you danced like crazy?
Last week.
What was the song?
Is it called Unforgettable? I think that's what it's called.
Which is your favorite band? Singer also.
All-time favorite band would be Matchbox 20.
Okay. Growing up, any singer or actor that you emulated?
Emulated? Maybe the Spice Girls. It was like a phase in my life.
Yeah. Did you always want
Don't judge.
Do you always want to be an actress?
No, the thought never even crossed my mind. It kind of just happened by chance.
Okay. What was the last film that you watched?
Shubh Mangal Sadhan.
Okay. Which was the one recent film that you watched that you wish you were a part of?
Bareli Ki Barfi.
Okay. If you were to be jailed, what would land you in prison?
A food fight.
Have you ever been punished? What?
I mean, who wasn't punished in school, like for being late to class? Yeah.
Okay.
Guilty.
What's the biggest crime that you've committed?
Probably like not sharing my food with somebody.
Okay. But have you ever used your star status to get out of a situation?
No, I don't feel very starry, to be honest.
But did you ever take blame for someone else's mistake?
I'm sure I have at some point in my life. And we were, you know, in school growing up and like you're in this group and then everybody tries to take up for everybody else and the teacher points out to you.
But you've ever lied?
I don't like lying. Although sometimes you've got to be diplomatic. Now there's like a fine line between, you know, diplomats being sophisticated.
Last time you lied?
Probably to a journalist.
Was it to
just
me?
Just joking.
Was it to me?
Not yet. We'll see as we go along.
Okay. Farhan the actor or Farhan the singer, which one do you like more?
I think Farhan the actor, for sure.
Okay. But can you sing?
Can I sing? Not to save my life, no.
Okay. If you wish to sing a song right now, which song would it be?
I'd probably pick Mariah Carey. If I could really sing, I'd want to sing her, yeah.
Okay. If you were to feature in a biopic, which would it be? I mean, who would you want to play?
P.T. Usha.
You like to run, that means.
Yeah, I used to run when I was in school.
Okay. First thing you did after signing your debut film?
I think, if I remember right, that was a long time ago, but I went to TGIF and ordered a couple of Long Island iced teas and then watched Inception right after.
Okay. What did you do with the first paycheck, your first paycheck?
I had to use it to like live for the next 2 years, considering I wasn't allowed to do any other work since I was being launched.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. But do you like being pampered, what?
Yeah. I mean, who doesn't, I guess.
The sweetest thing a fan has done for you till now?
I get so many sweet comments, you know, people saying that, you know, they really appreciate my work and that they really like me, and I think that's really sweet.
You like taking selfies? Are you
a
selfie addict?
I hate selfies.
Okay, you like pictures, that means.
Sorry?
Rather take pictures,
yeah,
portraits.
Yeah, rather normal photos. I never get the angles right. First of all, I think I look really stupid in selfies.
I don't think so. But yeah, anyways, you use photo filters? You like using photo filters?
Yeah, I use a lot of filters.
Okay. Okay. Right. Let's move ahead. How much time do you spend before the mirror?
Not much. I'm not a mirror person at all. Yeah.
Okay. All right. What are your makeup essentials?
Mascara an eyelash curler is the most important because I have very straight eyelashes, so I need a little lift.
Okay. What is your favorite color?
Blue. Deep midnight blue.
Your comfort wear?
Comfort wear, pajamas.
Fashion for you is?
Fashion for me is an expression of myself.
Okay. Diana Penty's style statement would be described as one of the following: classy or cool?
I think classic.
Name three
and cool. Why not?
Okay. Classy yet cool.
Classic and cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Name three people on your speed dial.
My mom, my boyfriend, my driver.
Okay. SMS or phone call, which would you prefer
SMS.
More? SMS. Okay, WhatsApp?
WhatsApp.
Have you ever sent someone a wrong, nasty text by mistake?
Yeah, unfortunately. embarrassing.
How did you cover up for it?
I don't think I did. There was no covering up for it.
Okay, let's change the corner because you've hit half century. Half century of questions.
Really? Okay, so that's like what, 10 more?
Yes.
13 more?
19 more.
Oh, damn.
So, one compliment that you cherish the most?
Compliment that... I get really happy when people tell me that like I can act.
Okay. Apart from acting, what are you passionate about?
Travel, photography.
Okay. One thing you'd never do as an actress on screen?
Oh, wow. That's something to think about. There's a lot of things actually. Can't name one.
Okay. Do you have a nickname?
Many. DP, Die, D, Die Pen.
Okay. What's your favorite one?
DP.
Okay. What was your first job?
I did an internship with O&M when I was in college.
What scares you the most?
Loud sounds. Loud, sudden sounds.
Okay.
Hate horror films.
What makes you laugh out loud?
This right now.
69 questions in
Bollywood
Life. I
have like three of you staring at me in the face.
What makes you angry?
Last thing that got me really angry was when I saw somebody cutting down trees.
Obviously. Yeah. What's your favorite curse word?
I mean, I can't say it on camera. No. I'm well brought up, well mannered. My mother would be very not pleased.
Okay. But what's your favorite holiday destination?
New York.
What's the worst fashion trend you've ever tried?
Spandex cum animal print top to bottom.
Ooh.
Dirty goosebumps.
What's your spirit animal?
Swan.
Oh, that's elegant.
Actually, I'd like to believe cheetah, but I think swan would be more real.
Do you have a secret hobby?
Secret hobby? No. Photography, maybe.
Okay. What's the most expensive?
I can sing in the shower.
Oh.
Rather well. But
sing in front of the camera?
No.
Okay. What's the most expensive thing that you've splurged money on?
My car.
Which one?
I don't want to say.
Okay.
But I got myself a Beamer and I've wanted a Beamer all my life. Okay, fine, I'll say.
That's amazing. One thing you regret buying?
I have no regrets so far. Touch wood.
That's good. Bollywood for you is?
Larger than life.
Okay. On a non-working day, what do you do?
Sleep, chill, eat, Be.
Okay. Three words that describe you.
Tall, patient, yet stubborn.
Okay. Last but not the least, if you had a biography, what would the title read?
The Simple Life.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hi, this is Diana Penty and you're watching me on Bollywood Life.